What is common between ISRO, IIM Ahmedabad, APJ Abdul Kalam, Ahmedabad Textile Industries and cable television? Think about this for a second. So the only link connecting all these things and many more outstanding institutions in India is Vikram Sarabhai. I'm sure a lot of people know this name, but a very few know the story of his life and how he went about establishing all this. And the most important question is why? Why did he do everything that he did? We will take a look at 5 interesting stories about Vikram Sarabhai, which is not known to most of us, and also some conspiracies that surround his death. Welcome to Breathing History. First, let's try answering the question that why should we care about his contribution or his life? Well, for most of us, शायद ही ऐसा कोई दिन जाता होगा जब हम उन टेक्नोलॉजीज को यूज़ नहीं करते जो हमारे देश में उनकी वजह से हैं। आपको घर बैठे ओशनोग्राफी सैटेलाइट्स के थ्रू वेदर प्रेडिक्शंस मिल जाते हैं दैट कीप्स यू सेफ इन एक्सट्रीम सिचुएशंस लाइक ट्रैकिंग टाइफून स्पेशली, और डेली वेदर फोरकास्ट तो मिलता ही है। ड्यूरिंग ट्रैवल वी यूज ग्लोबल पोजिशनिंग सिस्टम और GPS, जो इन्फॉर्मेशन सैटेलाइट से ही आती है। Another most popular daily use technology is the internet and mobile communication, for which we can thank geostationary satellites. Basically, we don't even realize how much we use space technologies in our daily lives, and hence, we fail to recognize the importance of country's space program. But thanks to Vikram Sarabhai, वो हमारे जैसे नहीं थे. He knew how important space research will be for India in the coming years. तो 1962 में ही established INCOSPAR, इंडियन नेशनल कमिटी फॉर स्पेस रिसर्च, जिसका नाम बदल के 1969 में इसरो रख दिया गया, इंडियन स्पेस रिसर्च ऑर्गेनाइजेशन। आज इसरो में 18,000 लोग एम्प्लॉयड हैं एंड इट ऑपरेट्स विद एन एनुअल बजट ऑफ 14,000 करोड़ रुपीज। इसरो ने 1993 से लेकर आज तक 70 स्पेस लॉन्च व्हीकल्स लॉन्च किए हैं, PSLV, GSLV, JSLV Mark 3, with a success rate of 88%. This is phenomenal for the space program, which was built ground up in a matter of few years. इनके अलावा चंद्रयान 1, चंद्रयान 2 और मंगलयान तो सबको पता ही होगा। मंगलयान made us the first country in the world to get us into the Mars's orbit in their first attempt at the ultra low cost of $72 million only. Sarabhai also set up the first launch site in Tumba near Thiruvananthapuram. इसरो के अलावा उन्होंने 1947 में अहमदाबाद टेक्सटाइल इंडस्ट्रीज रिसर्च एसोसिएशन ATIRA एंड फिजिकल रिसर्च लैब PRL स्थापित किया। 1962 में IIM अहमदाबाद सेटअप किया और फिर 66 में ही बिकेम द चेयरमैन ऑफ एटॉमिक एनर्जी कमीशन ऑफ इंडिया। लुक एट द रेंज ऑफ हिज इंटरेस्ट एंड कॉम्पिटेंस, टेक्सटाइल, फार्मास्यूटिकल्स, न्यूक्लियर पावर, इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स एंड ऑब्वियसली स्पेस रिसर्च। He was a scientist, an industrialist, an innovator, an institution builder, an entrepreneur, and an educator. A great leader who inspired many. Let's listen to what the rocket man of India and our former president, late Mr. APJ Abdul Kalam, has to say about his leadership style.
I have seen political leaders, some political leaders in India. They can spot, for me, I was spotted by Professor Vikram Sarabhai because I was not highly qualified, but I was working hard. I was acquiring the knowledge at that time when he spotted me as a young scientist. Then he gave the full responsibility to grow. Not only selected me when I'm in the lower bottom, but he gave me a responsibility to grow and ensure that I succeed. If I fail, he was by my side. Okay. The greatest quality of a leader, whether political or scientist or technology or industry, when the success comes, the industry or the leader give the success to his team. When the failure comes, the leader absorbs the failure. This is the greatest quality in politics in India.
Vikram Sarabhai was born to a wealthy industrialist family who were very famous and active in India's freedom movement. So patriotism to khoon mein hi thi. The urge to do something for the country was always there, but this urge was real. So he didn't just pretend to be a freedom fighter. Instead, he recognized his strengths and dedicated everything for this nation's development. We are still reaping the fruits of his efforts today. India's space program and several other elite institutions are a success today, solely because of his vision and, more importantly, his actions. Now, there have been a few things that were a little shady around his death. Nambi Narayan has mentioned the suspicion around Vikram Sarabhai's untimely death in 1971 and Dr. S. Srinivasan's death in 1999. Srinivasan was the director of Vikram Sarabhai Space Center. Another ISRO scientist, Tapan Mishra, also brought up the suspicion that Sarabhai was perfectly fine the day before he died. He had important meetings all day, spoke with Dr. Kalam an hour before his death. And after all these suspicions, no biopsy. They concluded it was a natural death without any investigation of such an elite and important personality. The first takeaway from his life is that he demonstrated vision is useless without action. I notice a lot of people who talk about a lot of things that should be done. Or even better, they would criticize the heck out of someone who is doing something. We need to move towards actions. Failing or succeeding comes later. There is so much to learn and on in the way. Vikram Sarabhai had no experience in textiles before he founded ATIRA, but he did whatever was needed to get it done and be successful. Another important thing to learn from Vikram Sarabhai's life is for those of you who say or think they are too busy. When Sarabhai was asked by the PM to take over Atomic Research Center after Homi Bhabha's death, he was the director and professor at PRL, chairman of IncoSpar and running his family business. I'm sure not a lot of you would have simultaneous profiles like this. But he managed and took over the Atomic Center. It's all about, are you going to make an excuse for not doing it or find a reason to do it? We are definitely capable. So please, let's stop saying that we are busy. We are not. If anything, we are just lazy. He himself published 86 research papers and around 19 students earned their PhD under his supervision. We are living his legacy. Let's not lose perspective of who we are and what we are capable of. Vikram Sarabhai proved it. We are very proud of him. He made our country what it is today. We will show you a list of institutions established by him. Please read more about him. Let me know in the comments below if you know anything interesting and more outstanding about him that we did not cover. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat. If you like our work, please like, comment and subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to press the bell icon and share with your friends and family. This gives us a lot of encouragement and motivation. This is high time for us to unite, so please come and join the cause by filling out the Google form in the description below. And also, if you have any suggestions, please leave them in the comments below. Thank you for watching and see you in the next episode of Breathing History.